morning to all. I'm Adam Gilk and only Ali Mitchell.
Thanks for that. Not much reaction coming from the crowd.
We're nicely settled in the commentary boxing. Sana coming on, obviously hoping the pace will cause some trouble. That's a solid shot. Beats the bat. Jeez, how's that miss the stumps? Peach of a delivery.
Catch!
Nicely played. Runs one.
It just looks so easy. Gets onto the front foot and eases through the ball. I can just stand and admire that shot.
Gets that away.
Starting to hit their stride. Fabulous piece of timing, and they're into the 20s.
See how the bowler can respond. Nicked it. Fielder with a diving effort. Very nice catch.
As they head back to the pavilion, they'll...
Game. So I want to show everyone their strength. Doesn't beat the infield. That's great fielding. That ball was flying. Worked away. No, no, no. Terrible shot.
Just need to...
Outside edge. Wide at first. The fielders are in pursuit on this fast outfield. Power and precision in that shot.
Well, you sometimes just have to stop and admire batting like that. Gets onto the front foot early, well timed, and four runs.
Might get that wicket.
Yep.
And a scamper through for a single. Good running. Winds up but misses. Looks like they went a bit too early on that shot.
Just need to settle down. Timing's all off. These deliveries are there to be hit.
A new bowler is coming in.
Well, you never knew which way this match was going. A great finish to a super match that had everything.
That was a lot closer than it looked on paper. What a fantastic match. Hope you enjoyed the coverage and see you soon. Good morning to all. I'm
Ali here for this match. I'm sure we'll be treated to a spectacular contest.
Thanks, Ali.
Well, it's probably going to be a good batting surface throughout this match. It might just favour the team putting the pads on first.
The umpire signals that we're... Before that wicket, the new batter comes charging out to the crease. They're quick to take guard and face up. Sana, taking guard, has been playing really well in recent matches. Certainly needs to bring their A game today. misses everything. End of a really good over. Gets a wicket and really slowing down the scoring pace.
Sana, it seems...
Winds up but misses. Yeah, well played. Could be a quick single. Worked away. That's a nice single. Great shot. At least one on offer.
Good return back from the deep.
What a shot, lovely on drive, and there's little chance of anyone catching that.
You can't fault that shot. Nicely played, and it was four runs all the way.
The whole team's gone up here. What's the umpire going to say?
Trudge back to the pavilion. A disappointing display in the end for some.
A new bowler is coming into the attack. Lovely cover drive, but straight to the extra cover fielder. Yeah, nice early call. That's edge, but it drops safely.
Nearly got through.
And a scamper. Driven down to long on, gets the one.
Too early on the shot and couldn't find a gap. Yes.
Yep. Huge edge.
Keeper.
It's just a case of finding the same spot. Onto that early, that could be four.
Erz on the side of bowling slightly full.
Yep.
Sana, too full and gets punished for it. Great shot for four more.
Short and crunched away. Only had to ease back onto the back foot and put it away.
Keeper and bowler with a big appeal. I'm not sure I heard anything, though. Out. Good catch, close to the ground.
Well, they lose.
That's great fielding. That ball was flying. Great shot. Into the gap, and there'll be runs on offer here.
Found the middle of the bat, great timing, lovely front foot shot that's raced to the boundary.
Yep.
Glanced away nicely, but fine short, fine leg. Sana with a huge appeal. Nicely played. Runs one. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Misjudged that one.
Yep.
Catch! Outside edge and through the gap in the cordon. It's gonna race away for four. The skipper might want another slip at the moment. Big edge.
Yeah.
Shot. There's someone out there, but they should get back for two.
Full and good night. Just leant on that, didn't have to do much, and got four. This has been a masterclass, a great display of batting and bowling. They didn't let their opponents get a look in. A great win.
That ended up being a very easy win in the end, just staying ahead of the game all the way through. Goodbye from all of us here in the commentary box, and see you again soon.